somewhere in between the crossing of that street and stepping on the other side, that I became aware of time. And I could swear big and little hands on 360 were pointed right at you, slightly back and right of me. And that's when I thought what I'd give to take this day as something we celebrate each passing month. It made me have to pause, to stop and look around for cameras. I'm waiting for someone to say, cut the tape, it's way too picture perfect. A scene unlikely to occur, cause it's a chance so golden it should only have a home on the silver screen. Why would it happen to me? Maybe I shouldn't doubt, just keep my mouth shut, let go, enjoying how it all plays out. It was halfway down that block, my balance seemed to stop, and I was sober, but I had to try to walk in a straight line, cause it was like gravity would pull me to your side, and my fingers would tingle when yours happened to brush mine. And that's when I thought the forces out of our control were pulling strings to keep us close, like a response to what I had in mind. You tripped, I caught you, and then we caught eyes. I'm waiting for someone to say, cut the tape, it's way too picture perfect. A scene unlikely to occur, cause it's a chance so golden it should only have a home on the silver screen. Why would it happen to me? Maybe I shouldn't doubt, just keep my mouth shut, let go, enjoying how it all plays out. Next comes the part when we stay at an arm's length, but we have our arms bent, and I swear that all of this seems to be following a script. And now I'm inches from your lips, but distance makes no sense, and I could hear the credits roll as I moved in. I'm waiting for someone to say, cut the take, it's way too picture perfect. A scene unlikely to occur, cause it's a chance so golden it should only have a home on the silver screen. But thank God it happened to me. Maybe I shouldn't doubt, just keep my mouth shut, let go, enjoying how it all plays out.